Traditional lacquerware is increasingly being used on modern furniture, wristwatches, and even musical instruments. Let's take a look.
These artworks featuring bright primary colors are reminiscent of paintings, but in fact, they were made with lacquer. Artworks are coated with lacquer tree extract mixed with less or stone powder and dried multiple times. When combined with other materials, the color and texture of the lacquer become even more alluring.
이 작품의 표현 방법에 대해서는 이 시대를 이야기해야 된다라는 생각을 갖고
Traditional lacquerware expressed in modern ways is lately being used in diverse fields. From wristwatches and musical instruments to elevator doors and even furniture, lacquer can make any item look more distinct and charming. Thanks to its strong durability, lacquer is an outstanding paint and adhesive that is said to last for thousands of years. It can take months to create a single artwork with lacquer because the coating process must be repeated multiple times.
정석으로 하지 않으면 옷의 작품이 완성도가 떨어질 수밖에 없죠. 반면에 역시 마감하고 난 뒤 완성도는 매우 높다는 것입니다.
Traditional Korean lacquerware, which had been pushed aside due to the advancement of chemical products, is receiving the spotlight once again.